And turning to the coronavirus now, DHEC reporting 451 new cases today, 20 additional deaths. The percent positive of yesterday's cases down to 11.5%. South Carolina is seeing the number of cases go down in the past few days, but officials do warn this could be due to a lack of testing, not an indication that the virus spread is slowing down.